fuck, cats. Playing overtime.
Overtime.
Press anything. No.
I wonder where the controller goes.
Yeah, I can see you do that.
Yay! Ah! Oh, I've hit everything. Ow!
Everything's dark.
That's normal.
Oh, it feels hard. Dark.
And hard.
And long. Strange today.
Strange today.
How does it feel strange? Is it because your eyes are closed and everything is dark?
Nice, big, and leathery. My wallet.
Huh.
Oh. Hello.
Mm-hmm.
May I get your name?
No. Yeah, no.
No.
End of game.
Oh. Not the talkative type.
I already told you no, so I talked.
You can't help it, I guess.
Well, you are creepy. What's the point in asking then?
Well,
you got a bigger face. You got many faces.
There's more cats.
There's so many faces.
Oh.
You gonna ask me anything?
There was one spot that was missing. I'm just messing with you, Jerry.
Why?
It gets lonely sometimes.
We're switching positions.
Good.
What am I sitting on?
We're driving a bike.
What's your name?
I have a big day planned, Jerry.
Hey, you already know my name then.
I met a new business partner and they offered me an amazing deal.
They pay you 10 more cents than your last job?
We might meet again.
$1 more.
Yes. Well, even that's good. Depending on how much he was getting paid.
Well, if you get paid like $5.
Yeah, $5 bonus now.
No, but then you start at 5 and then you go to 6.
Yeah, it's those people.
So, and 3.
But who knows?
Hey, Bunky.
What I am anyway.
You're a cat-looking thing.
Yeah.
With many faces.
Okay.
Time to go back in the darkness.
My
room.
And my friendly little ant.
Strange dream. Oh, well. My bed is smaller than me. Time to head to the office.
Yay.
I'll just look at everything. No reason to get back in bed. My tiny pet buffalo. How you doing, little buddy? Ha, yeah.
Of course.
It's full of blue pants.
Yay, no shirts.
Can I put blue pants on my other parts?
Oh, nothing about the TV.
Food?
No fridge?
No fruit bowl?
Yeah.
Nothing. The outside world.
It's so big.
And beautiful.
Ugh.
Hey, right. Mel. Jerry's house. No, Mel.
Whose house? No one's house.
Can I steal?
Anyone there?
Who's that?
Who what?
Up there.
Flower. Oh. I love flowers.
He left a crushed trail of flowers behind him. And around him. And next to him.
Yeah, they're kind of everywhere.
Now, whose house is this? Mel's house.
Mel!
Mel, let me in.
Nope.
I know your name.
Walking on the street.
Not oh. That. Are you Mel?
Yeah. Oh, hey. Up and early again, huh?
No.
You work yourself too much. You're barely around to hang out. You know, your buddy Chip ain't gonna be happy, right?
Who's Chip?
Have fun telling him you're working today.
But today's Monday.
I'll see you after work, pal.
We're not pals.
I don't know your Jordan.
That's dude's house.
Dude!
That's other dude's house. Who's the first house?
Where is Mel?
Jordan's house.
That's Jordan.
Jordan's outside. Jordan doesn't care if I steal half his stuff.
Jordan.
Bench.
My best friend is Michael Jordan.
Mel Jordan.
Mel Jordan. Oh.
People. There's so many weirdos.
Sup, dude.
Oh, found Chip.
Dude? Are you serious? We were supposed to hang out today.
Do you have a face?
What happened?
Sorry, Chip. My boss called me in for something. I think it might be that promotion.
So what? It couldn't wait until tomorrow.
No, I need promotion.
Hey, Chip.
We found Mel.
I was wondering if you could come in today. You kind of shortest.
It's kind of short nose.
No.
Okay. Have a good day.
Have a good day.
See, it's easy.
But what if I get promoted?
All right, well, I'm coming with you. I'm not staying alone downtown all day.
Oh, that was garbage.
Let's go. Garbage.
Mole person? Yo, I'm mole, but I'm good at keeping track of things. And by that, I mean I can keep a record of everything you've done so far.
Oh.
Just come up and talk to me if you ever want me to save your progress. Come up to me whenever. I'm always free, like right now. What do you like to save?
That one.
Stay safe out there. He seems enthralled in the conversation. You can tell in his face.
Oh, where are you going there?
We could shop.
Oh. Hey, it's you guys.
Nobody buys my shirts.
You don't look very busy in here.
I mean, we need a, Anyway, if you are going to browse, don't mess with any of the items, please.
Yep. If I feel like it.
Don't worry, Mel. I'll steal everything. I can't get into this section. This is my favorite part of the store.
It shows.
Oh no, it's the pop culture section. The cubbies are full of anime and pop culture t-shirts.
Oh god. The lonely shirt. Hey Mel, why is there only one shirt on this rack? And why is the rest of the floor...
Little Chip, you wouldn't know, but I, I'm very busy. I still have to sort them. Hey, you know.
No.
You could come in and help your work buddy, Mel.
Wow. What a terrible idea.
Thanks.
Okay.
Hey! Oh, come on, how could I... I'm gonna get those clean. I'm really busy right now. I don't have time for this. Sorry.
I don't have my size.
Depends on the size.
They don't have it.
Oh. There.
Okay, what's with food?
Feed.
What is that? Oh. Can I help you? Look, I'd love to give you an autograph, but I'm very busy right now, whoever I am.
Never heard of you.
Yeah. Anyways, can you get away from me? I can see the port oozing out of you. Honestly, I might end up buying this place, fix it up. Or maybe I'll just get rid of it. I love money.
Can I have some?
No.
I need more of the yummy foodie.
He died.
He fell over.
This is the yummiest burger I've ever had. Want to watch me eat it real fast?
What?
All right, watch this.
Oh.
He's doing amazing. All the chomps and the chews and the jibs and brews and the swallows.
You should put that on YouTube. Oh, he's still... Oh.
I love coming here for a chef's food. He's so cool.
Is he smoking a cigarette or a pencil?
Hey, bud. That guy over there is a real jerk. Even though business has been slow, it's still running smoothly.
I still get $5.
Yeah, I don't know. It's a strange today.
What's with your dancing door?
Oh, that's pretty strange.
Doesn't seem like business is running smoothly.
Door.
This one's full of water. No, not bottled water, just water.
Hmm.
Who would open this?
Next one.
A cooler full of drinks.
Huh.
Does he finish eating?
Let's talk to him.
He's really eating it. Fast.
Okay. Fast question mark.
Now for socks.
Socks. Oh my.
Welcome to socks. You can go ahead and look around. We don't have a ton because we just opened up. But I'm opening with my best buddy, so it doesn't even matter to me. Me and my boy are gonna make it to the top, you'll see. Anyway, if you'd like to buy, go and talk to Sock. He's better with his merch. But I can slip you some secret stock I have here. Got a little sticky action figure. Any items that seem random like this can be useful as accessories for you to equip. I guess this is why Sock handles merch.
Welcome to Sock Stop. We just ran out of a little sticky action figure. I mean, we have one. But you'll probably have a fight that guy for one.
That guy? I can beat him.
He's been at it for about 30 minutes. I'm just gonna keep watching him, but I'm not in a weird way. But anyway.
Oh.
Welcome to Sock Stop. What can I get you for?
Get for you. Shop. Buy? Pencil. Specialty God. Pencil. A little sticky. Orange. Clementine. We have no mind.
Yeah, so. We got a
menu?
Oh.
Oh, equip. Equip.
Pencil. Knuckle break.
Well, we can equip an accessory.
Oh, if we have any.
We do have one.
Little Steve.
Yeah.
What about him?
He doesn't have an accessory.
Oh, okay.
Talk.
Me and my bud just opened recently. We're hoping to open a few more shops or maybe change locations.
Yeah, we want to try and cater to as many people as we can. We also like to switch it up a lot. That's just how me and my best bud operate. Okay.
Have a good one. Stay safe.
Okay, run over there. I need it. Can you reach it?
But I could get it.
No.
I'm taller.
It's the same thing. What's this poster? New little sticky action figure, now in stock. They'll be your friend when no one else wants to. Maybe.
Oh.
The dojo.
But I saw this man back here.
Oh, yes, he is. Great customer. He's been here forever. I've always looked forward to seeing him. It wouldn't be the same without him.
Who, what, when, why, where?
What are you talking about, you freak?
Oh. What's with the conversation guy?
Hmm. Conversation guy.
Yeah, that guy.
What about him?
He's telling a story so extreme you can't interrupt him.
Dojo.
Huh.
Hey, you here for the specialty pencil? We don't have them here, but the guy in the dojo in the back has them. Guy decided he wanted to keep the pencils with him. Said they weren't just ordinary pencils. Who would have guessed?
Okay.
No, crying man.
I'm lost. And I can't find my way out. The exit's right over there, man. I mean, kid? Oh.
It's like that guy who couldn't find an ATM at a gas station. I felt sad for that guy, but then he was kind of mean. Alright.
Oh, hello. Welcome to my dojo.
Okay.
Corner. My name is Say. Anyway, I could only imagine you're here for one thing.
Lots and lots of pencils.
The pencil. It would like you to practice using such a tool.
But it's just a...
Do not underestimate the power of this thing. I may just be in the corner of the store, but please don't think I don't know a lot.
I'm just getting it as a collector's item. I don't plan on using it.
It always good to learn. Now please, follow me into battle.
Okay, my pants.
Right into my pants. Ooh. Why is it on my... That's a huge pencil.
Welcome to battle. Standard as usual. Sorry, partner, but this training is for Jerry.
Was hoping to see some action, but it's okay. I don't mind.
Now, I need to demonstrate you know how to attack. All right, just beat up that punching bag. Simple.
Attack.
Yeah.
It worked. And then you attack again.
Yeah.
And then you skills.
Okay.
Thick skin. Oh, that just raises your defense. Attack.
Escape.
Do we just keep attacking?
I guess so.
Ah. Yeah, that was really fun.
You hit that punching bag pretty good. But that wasn't a real fight. The punching bag won't fight back. Ha! Ha ha! But now it will. Get him!
What? Okay, I guess raise your defense.
Thick skinned.
Haha! It missed!
Yeah!
I am stronger than you, yeah. Revenge bag!
Yeah. We got this. It did nothing.
Yeah, I don't know if it's because we raised our defense or just because.
That's fine.
We won. 21 experience. You found 16 bees.
Oh.
We have money.
Right to his shoe.
Jerry, you have shown you can handle this tool. Please take this.
Got specialty pencil.
Let me heal your wounds.
I have wounds?
I hope to see you in the near future, Jerry.
Okay.
Alright, let's get
it. Do we have to equip it?
Equip what?
Our pencil. Do we have to go through the equipment?
Equip.
Now we have a specialty pencil, so can we give the pencil to the other guy?
Can he use pencil?
No, he uses knuckles.
No, we're fine.
Okay, can we buy something now?
We only got 16.
I think socks is the place that we can buy things.
Oh.
Nice. Shop. Buy.
Orange.
Buy an orange or a clementine. I probably want like other things.
No. Let's get out of here.
Okay, I guess we already got all the things we need.
Oh,
do we fight these guys? I don't know what these things will be useful for. I'm tired of working at this office. I just want to block off roads for the rest of the year. Construction, I mean.
The music is bumping, man. Oh, ah, oh, oh, ah.
What's
wrong with you?
Dance, oh, man.
Music.
Dance battle. Hey, man, don't kill my flow. I'm just trying to break it down out here. Yo.
You're doing it. He's doing
Can
it.
He move?
No. Oh.
He's out.
Hey, are you willing to talk to me by any chance?
You think I want to talk to you? I'm going to become one of the greatest breakdancers of our century.
Please, this could be a big force. We might be able to finally get our own dojo.
Whoa. Don't bring me into this. Our own dojo, it'll just be yours, and I'll just be a plus one.
Please, come work.
Go away. Leave me alone.
Or
he seems sad.
What's the said piece of thing?
A fallen ice cream cone sits on your feet.
Oh.
A perfectly normal trash can.
Good. That way.
This is to the right or up.
Ooh.
One of these two doors.
One of these is office.
Now where I work. Now where I work.
Eh.
Nope. Still don't work
I
here.
I wonder which one it is. God. Oh. Nah, I'll try it.
Still not here.
And?
Not over there either.
All right.
What's that?
Oh. No, I can't do anything. Oh, the huge door.
Yes, it's Todd's mumbo jumbo office.
Oh.
It's in the shape of a top hat.
It's big. Oh.
Todd.
Huh.
Okay, back down.
There we go.
Well, we made it. I can't wait for what the boss has for me.
This place is a lot colder than I remember.
Bye.
Well, let's go.
Wait. How are you going to get in? You don't work here, Chip.
Well, I mean, just say I'm new here. Just say I'm a intern, or I'll say it.
I mean,
I'm really real sly. You don't have to worry about me or about a thing. Don't worry, Jerry. You're just going to see your boss real quick. We'll be in and out in no time.
Yeah, you're right. Let's go. This should be fun. I can show you around the place.
Nice.
Okay, there's nothing.
Let's go.
Into the darkness.
To the huge long hallway.
It's locked.
This place is nice. Nicer than the outside. Hello.
Stupid hair. Oh, hi, Jerry. Hey, Reese. I'm ready to head up to the office if you don't mind.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine, Jerry. But, who's this dude? Oh, please. You could call me Chip. So you're new here? That's what Jerry said. Can I see your ID?
No. I don't have one.
My what? Your ID. The thing that proves they're new here. I am, You see... Take your time.
I got lost in the wash. It's outside. Can I go now?
It's in my other pants.
It's in my other hat.
I like your hair. You know that, Reese?
There he goes.
Oh. I couldn't tell.
Plant?
I don't want to talk about it. Just come meet me down here when you're done upstairs. I'm just going to sit here and think.
Okay.
All right. That's the goal.
Oh, it worked.
At the hop fort.
Time to go upstairs and miss the door. Who are you?
Do you mind pushing that button? I held the elevator here for you.
Okay.
All right.
Is that the right button?
Thanks.
Danger, don't fall.
Hey.
They look wires. Oh, hey, Jim. What's up?
Heard the boss wanted to see you.
Uh-huh.
And, well, just wanted to tell you what I've done. Not eyes. I've
noticed.
Oh. My eyes are blocking out things. It was like, but people who have been seeing the boss, they haven't been coming back.
Huh.
Well.
Okay. Any other important information I should know? What do you mean?
Well, a few empty desks recently. I think he's silently thinning out us.
Thinning us out.
Thinning us out. He's been acting differently lately. Maybe it's something in the air.
It was all that stuff he's been eating.
I'd just be on your toes when going to see the boss today. I'm going in to see him before you.
Okay.
Wish me luck, and good luck, Jerry.
Bye, Jim. If you don't come back, I'll know.
Yeah. You'll be the test.
Go, Jim, go.
See ya, Jim.
What a jokester.
Right. No, oh, the bass! It's coming in! God damn, that's so much bass.
Yeah, usually.
Oh, there it goes,
Jim! Oh, all the employees of the month.
Oh yeah, more excellent awards for the best worker in the office.
Yeah, what are you working on?
I don't know. I can't type.
Okay.
You should get to work, Jerry. You slacker.
I just got here. I feel like I've done more work than you ever.
Oh yeah, then how do I have so many excellent awards?
Probably because you're the boss's favorite.
Of course I am. Look at how hard I work.
Uh-huh. Break everything! Ah. Who that?
Hey, Jerry.
Hey, Larry. You working hard?
You know, Jerry, I won an excellent award once. That was the first time I was happy in a while. And they gave it to Jimmy instead.
So what's that? Oh, he's punching it. Oh, yeah. Larry.
Just let me keep working, Jerry.
Okay.
Other deaths.
Banana. Burning gaze.
I love working.
What's with the banana?
I love water.
Banana? He's dead.
He was a cutout the whole time.
Can we look at the banana? Ah! Sneaky cardboard.
Well, what the, I couldn't notice the other yellow thing.
Really makes you think.
Yeah. Banana on wall. Time. Nothing.
Steal all the water from the office.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like they're using it.
Take all the water.
Hey, Jim, you still in here? No.
Jim! I need you.
I need you for experiments of who will survive.
Yeah. I need to know if you came back or we just went into different elevators, even though there's only one.
Where's the mole friend so we can save?
Yeah. Oh, there you are.
I just had to come up here, too. It's pretty nice up here, actually. A little bland, though. Anyway, would you like to save?
Yeah.
We don't have our friend anymore. Do we have to do another episode?
Well, I'm thinking this is like the end.
I don't know. I just know you have to battle something up here.
Oh, my God. Making me think. I think we'll be fine.
We can do another one just in case.
Oh, okay. We'll do another one just in case. Okay, I think we're good.
Jump out the window!
Ooh.
This is a portrait of Gavin Ollie Oliver Bennett, the founder of the Mumbo Jumbo office complex. This is also the oldest and only known portrait of him to date.
Those clouds are different.
It looks a lot like me.
I thought I was like, there's nothing that way.
It's your father.
Oh, security.
Hey, where'd Jim go? You're not Jim.
Jerry! It's good to finally see you.
It's good to finally see you, too.
Yeah, that's great. Anyway, you've been with this company for a while. I wanted to discuss something with you. It's about your performance in the office, along with the others.
What others? I work. Sometimes.
Where's the other guy?
No promotion?
What? Oh, no promotion. I just guess you could call it a promotion. It's a upgrade.
I get better pants?
Or whatever you want to call it.
A shirt. What's so funny about that?
Upgradable pants. Anyway, you've seen the empty desks recently. I was hoping nobody would really notice.
Half of the office is empty, and one of them was cardboard.
But everybody has been getting a little... let's just say everybody has been getting a remodel.
Everyone's cardboard now?
I met a new business partner, and they've offered an amazing deal.
5% off cardboard. Wait.
Where do you get cardboard then?
I can moonwalk.
Hey. Okay, buddy, time to for you to go.
Yep, it's your turn. Make this easy, please. My turn? Wait, no, stop! Hold on a sec.
What's the problem, Jerry? I'm doing this for all.
For you all?
For you all. I put my everything into this business endeavor. Are you trying to say no?
Yes. What happened? This was just supposed to be a promotion.
Nothing happened. This is your promotion. You don't get to decide your own promotion is.
What your promotion is?
Things aren't going your way. This is the future of promotions, Jerry.
What?
I've seen the outcome of this deal.
Oh, but it hasn't been finished yet.
Yeah. I've seen what you haven't.
You haven't seen what I haven't either.
Jerry! Who is it?
It's a plant.
Jerry! Jerry!
Help!
I made it!
Okay.
Do you know they have these mints at the lobby? They're pretty good. You gotta try them.
Chip, you really shouldn't be here right now.
Yo, you gotta try them.
Who is this?
New intern.
Oh, hey, this is Todd. I haven't got to meet this guy yet. Excuse me, boys. Hey, I just gotta say, real good job with these mints down in the lobby. Seriously, I...
Shut up about the mints.
Why?
They're not even that good. You must have the worst taste buds ever.
Well, do you have taste buds?
Maybe. Only an idiot can like those.
Hey. Not nice. Not nice.
I don't care. I'm busy right now. Move!
Move where?
Oh, well. Here! How about you try them again? Oh, I'm not even...
Oh, it's down.
No. My basket hoop trash can!
Basketball?
Get out of my way.
No!
Thumbs up, no!
We saw under the hat.
Chip!
Oh, that was...
Oh.
Chip, yeah.
Yeah.
Todd, what's wrong with you? Chip!
Bleeding from the knee.
He's so happy about it.
Oh, my eye. This needs to happen. I'll have everything.
It's bleeding. What the hell?
Why don't you all want this? You'll all become great workers. I'll become a great boss. I'll have everything.
I can't see.
You can all work as good as Jimmy, my star employee. And I'll be a great leader. I'll have guided you all there. It'll all be mine.
You do know he doesn't know how to type.
But I need just a few more tests. Guards, just grab them already.
Wait, I don't want to have to fight you. Oh, wait, Chip is out as well. I can handle myself. All right, it's your turn, bud. Let's go. I'm done waiting. Please don't show you. You look like... Now we got the guards.
Yeah.
Oh. Duh, duh, duh. What? Yeah, I have...
Wait. I'm not out yet, baby. Yeah!
Tiny face. There you go.
We combined.
No, for a real fight. Okay, for... What's his skills?
Buff up.
Probably buff up.
Sure.
And then for Jerry, probably buff up his defense.
Oh. All right.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now attack. And then just try to attack the one guard.
Oh. Yeah. Let's do it. Do it, Chip.
Okay, we took down one.
We got this. Yeah, no, Chip's down to 14 now.
Yeah, but Chip is like our powerhouse, so it's good. And I get no damage.
Yeah. Yay.
We did it. We won. Do I level up? Oh, we got 30 bucks.
We got a good 30. Those are my best guys.
I guess we're better than them.
Oh, well.
Anything else, Todd?
Hey, I think our newest employee is ready.
We have a new employee?
You could see what could have been.
Jim, no! Jim, no, you're even taller.
How's it going?
Going.
Oh. Let's see if these guys are built for more than just work.
What happened? Yeah. No! You have to... Yeah, do that. And then attack a lot.
But he's my friend, Jim.
Yeah, all we can do is attack.
All we can attack is our friend...
Mitt.
Metal... White... Jerry...
What am I supposed to wait for?
Defend. No, I think we have to defeat him. Oh, he got a lot tougher.
Does he ever attack?
I don't think so.
Yeah, we
no, escape. Jim, no. Oh, that was critical.
Jim, you gonna say anything anymore, or,
Yeah.
No, it missed.
Oh, my ass.
Jim doesn't do anything.
He's quite the worker.
So, he's just made of metal now?
I think. He's Metal Jim. But he still bleeds blood. He got it on his knee.
It's taking a while to kill Jim.
Yes. I need a buff up.
If we're even supposed to kill him.
Try reset it or just end it here.
I'll probably try resetting because it's like, man, do we just have to end it here?
I guess so, because Cat just be sitting here the whole time. And
yeah, he doesn't die, and he doesn't do anything. And
mm-hmm. All right, thanks. And then Cat figured this last part out. All right, bye.
Bye.